When two widgets need some space from each other, it can be helpful to draw a line between them. The divider widget appears as a horizontal line wherever you use it. And that's it. Your widgets are now divided. If it doesn't look quite the way you want, you can change how much space the divider takes up with the height property, or how thick it is with thickness. You can also change its color, or add some leading space with indent and trailing space with end indent. It can feel redundant to specify these properties everywhere for each and every divider. So when you want a consistent look and feel for all of them, consider setting up a divider theme data in your material app. The only difference here is that instead of height, we use space. Divider is useful wherever you have widgets or groups of widgets that need to be separated, like if you have a menu drawer and want to separate the login button from everything else. But in some cases, you can add dividers even more efficiently, like with ListView's Separator Builder or List Tiles Divide Tiles. For more info on Divider and all the other Flutter widgets, head on over to flutter.dev.